The sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that... for me is the area that's key today.
Yeah.
Kudus. And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Kyle Walker plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne starts alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. And handed the task of playing up front is Erling Haaland.
Oh, can he finish it, Derek?
Wasn't necessarily favourite to win that challenge. And Founders pushing forward with options available.
Yeah.
Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Madison Pogarc. And it might be. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And De Bruyne firing it over. Well, the keeper very decisive. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Effective press. Salah. Crucially, pressure applied. Can they make something of it? Son. That is tackling of the highest order. He's just one short of the 200 mark as far as goals for the club are concerned, and he'll be out to hit that number today.
Well, he's a top-class finisher, and I expect him to reach that milestone today because his movement can cause so many problems for defenders. It will be a great achievement.
And a very good challenge. Konate. Walker. And Bellingham. Heung-min Son. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. Alexander Arnold. Intercepted effortlessly. De Vigna. Oh, nice ball over the top. Morgan! Oh my goodness! Such a classy goal! Well, that's one to take your breath away. A volley par excellence. And no wonder she's celebrating. Well, they restart the game, and the Founders know full well they've got to try to hit back as quickly as possible. Bellingham. De Bruyne now. Patient build-up at the moment. Trying to open them up. Swanson. And the emphasis is on creativity. Raphael Varane. Trent Alexander-Arnold. On to Silva. De Bruyne now. Real chance. And up for grabs off the keeper.
Huh?
Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Salah. Now with Bellingham.
Yeah.
Son. And return to Salah. Has someone to play it to. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Madison Pogacar. Now with Alexander Arnold.
Hey, man, this is better than...
Good ball to switch the play.
Eden.
And taken away from Salah. Mo Salah. And that is how to beat your opponent. Eder Militao. Founders getting themselves into a good position. Son. Haaland. Now with De Bruyne. And the defensive intervention there. Mallory Swanson. Options in the middle.
Okay,
after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
It's a lapia.
Alexander Arnold. De Bruyne now. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Salah. Son. The fans are shouting, shoot. A really good reflex. And danger averted. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Erling Haaland! Well, happy to try the bicycle kick special, but not really what he was looking for in the final analysis.
Well, he never really looked like making the right connection there. It's a poor effort in the end.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And the managers will now deliver their half. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. And the founders moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, it could be on for him here. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Bernardo Silva. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Well, it petered out. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Well, the fact of the matter is sometimes there is no advantage, and that was the view of the referee. Perfect challenge. Haaland. He's in here. Well, when it's you against the goalkeeper, I'm sorry, you've got to do better. And Dembele's given it away. Konate. Real chance. And still danger here. The founders have the ball again. A glorious chance. Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. Counter-attacking chance. Dembele. All hands on deck. Teammate in support. In it goes! To reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking. De Bruyne. And Bellingham. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Ibrahima Konate. Who can he pick out? Can't miss, surely! And danger still! Well, there's an example of how to press high up.
Pardon me.
Nuno Mendes. He has teammates around him. Kevin De Bruyne. And he's made headway. Oh, a tremendous block.
Just like to send a special message to Tony Ryan.
Dembele.
Happy birthday, Tony.
De Bruyne now. Can they take advantage? Dembele. Will it open up? Cuts it back. And the back to the referee.
She's
pointed to the spot. Now can they square the game? And the referee does send him off. This could, and there it is, perfectly executed.
Now that comes crazy. And on the small comes. We still beat this little one less. Excuse me.
Well, another equalizer. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. 20 minutes to go. Credit to them for winning back possession. Making progress. A fine reading of the situation. Dabinha. De Bruyne. Minge. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? A super tackle, and they've won possession. Just had to look a bit lively given the pressure. Salah. De Bruyne now. Haaland. To give them the advantage. Oh, it's a goal! Playing a man short doesn't seem to bother them. They hit the front. So a throw in here. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Karim Benzema. Benzema! Ball back with the founders now. De Bruyne. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Real chance. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Nigga press button.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.
Nigga press me out, look.
Haaland.
Don't press, bro. Don't press me.
He just needs to keep a cool head. And he did.
Ah, I wanted to do a rollover.
Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Mallory Swanson.
Because of OP, bro.
This is looking threatening, but nothing comes of it. Bellingham. Now Son. Now perhaps they can counter from here. Incisive pass. Can he put it away?
Yo!
Well, a vital interception.
Fucking watch my last time running, bro.
Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Haaland. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team.
It was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.